You talk about...
Oh, I won't deny that there was
You sexual. Talk about penis size here. You say, you better not be getting me into trouble. That's not good.
It's not, because, you know, I mean, look what's happened here. Even though I haven't done anything with the guy.
So you have that dark hair. Do you have any body hair?
Yeah. I mean, those are normal chat things on...
Those normal chat things with a 14-year-old boy?
Jungle Mania, 5:4 to 6 p.m. I love to have a guy come in my mouth.
And I didn't say
Jungle
that.
Mania.
And tell me what really is going on here.
What's that? Oh, boy, the stuff. Oh, boy, the when it goes in your mouth. Jungle Mania. Oh, now I never waste a load. Laugh out loud, okay. Jungle Mania, would you like that?
No, that happened.
Yeah, because it's right here on the chat log.
He drove almost 40 miles, more than an hour, to meet a young boy.
Hey, go around back because the door doesn't open right.
He's 43-year-old Kenneth Brinkman, screen name Jungle Mania 20050. Here to meet this boy who said he was 14 and willing to have sex with him. The picture is of a former Dateline staffer when he was about 14. Jungle Mania 20050 is really chatting with a perverted justice decoy. He types, "I cannot believe that I'm actually thinking about blanking your blank." Dell from Perverted Justice is posing as the young boy.
Hey, Ken.
Yeah.
I really appreciate you coming out here, man.
Okay, cool.
How are you, sir?
Okay.
Why don't you do me a favor and have a seat on the stool right on the other side of the bar there? Please go ahead and have a seat. Did you get yourself all comfortable? Or?
Sure.
Jungle Mania appears to get uncomfortable when I read some of what he said online.
Have you ever asked somebody to blank you off? You talk about...
Oh, I won't deny that there was
You sexual. Talk about penis size here. You say you better not be getting me into trouble. That's not good.
It's not, because, you know, I mean, look what's happened here. Even though I haven't done anything with the guy.
So you have that dark hair. Do you have any body hair?
Yeah. I mean, those are normal chat things on...
Those normal chat things with a 14-year-old boy?
The 43-year-old insists he had no intention of having sex with the boy.
You ask him if he's horny, and then say, "I wish you were not so far away." What conclusion can I draw from this?
Well, I totally understand.
What do you do for a living?
I manage an audit department for a major oil company for 25 years.
It's a big job.
Absolutely. I'm scared to death.
It's time to tell him what he just walked into.
And I'm Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC.
So this is going to be on TV.
When our cameras come out, he heads out the door. And you know what happens next.
Hands up! Sheriff's off!